2001 to bring together diverse voices that can deepen the understanding of sustainable development. Every year, for the last 14 years, distinguished personalities from across the world have come together to take forward the discourse on sustainable development. This year as well, we are delighted to have amongst us ministers and political leadership from several countries, including Australia, Bhutan, Benin, Canada, Congo, East Timor, France, Ireland, Mauritius, Monaco, Maldives, Malta, Mexico, Mongolia, the Netherlands, Norway, the Philippines, Poland, Qatar, Russia, Senegal, the UK, and Zimbabwe. Ladies and gentlemen, we're also privileged to have with us Nobel laureates, Kailash Satyarthi, and His Excellency, Dr. Jose Ramos Yorta, and Professor Yuan Tse Lee. May we have a round of applause for all our dignitaries. Today we are privileged to have with us a very distinguished panel to inaugurate the summit. I extend a very warm welcome to Mr. Prakash Javadekar, Honorable Minister of State, Independent Charge for Environment, Forest and Climate Change, India. Mr. Suresh Prabhu, Honorable Minister for Railways, India. His Excellency, Mr. Laurent Fabius, Minister for Foreign Affairs and International Development, France, and former Prime Minister, France, and President, COP21. Mr. Arnold Schwarzenegger, former Governor, California, and founding chair, R20 Regions of Climate Action. Dr. R.K. Pachauri, Director General Terry and Chairman, Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change. And Dr. Annapurna Vancheshwaran, Director, Sustainable Development Outreach Division, TEL. For the auspicious start of this summit, may I request all our dignitaries on the dais to please light the ceremonial lamp and inaugurate the event.